First off, huge fan of your award-winning character-driven war movies.
Thanks.
Yeah. How about making one that's so intense it'll give the audience PTSD? Get ready for the best elevator pitch ever given in an elevator. Picture this. An elite spec ops team. They're fucking lighting up the undead on a dilapidated bridge. They're isolated, surrounded by water, but they give no fucks because they're the best.
Yeah! We fucking rock! Eat shit, zombie scum!
Killing zombies? Yeah, they can do that all day. With the right support, of course. But sometimes, support fucks up. Supporting!
Oops.
You guys dropped us on the wrong side! I'll send my guys ahead! We're gonna need ammo!
What happens when the bullets run dry and mission annihilation turns into mission survivalization?
Only way we're gonna live is by surviving!
A war where the enemy's already dead. That's half interesting.